All right, what's up, guys? Very first time filming on this camera. Super stoked to use it. Today I'm gonna go to the gym and train push day with a couple of my friends. So we're just gonna go through a workout. I might do a commentary or I might do a little edit, we'll see. But yeah, I'm just super excited to use this camera. This thing is so cool. I'm so glad I got it. It was a goal of mine for the summer to buy a camera. I made that goal at the very beginning of the summer. For those of you who have been following me for a while on Instagram, I have been saying I wanted a camera for quite a while now, and finally it's like coming to reality, which is great because, I mean, for the longest time I'd just be like, oh yeah, I'll get one later, blah, blah, blah. So at the beginning of the summer I was like, okay, well I gotta get a camera. So, got it. So I got two jobs. One, I work at a physical therapy clinic, and then the other, I work at a nursing home. And I just saved up money and I bought a camera. So that's how I'm holding this thing right now, and I'm super excited. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the gym.
Looking upon these frail creatures, one would not think that they could contain such power. One could rule the universe with it. You must find them for me and destroy them!
Alright guys, so that's the workout. If you want to have the full workout, I'll post it in the bio below. Really good workout. It's a killer because you're doing, well, normally on the shoulder exercise that the compound shoulder exercise that I normally do is dumbbell shoulder press. And the gym was absolutely packed today, so I didn't get to do that. However, I did substitute it with a shoulder press like machine type movement, which was still beneficial, but honestly, there's nothing like the dumbbell shoulder press. So now I'm gonna head home. I got work later tonight, and then I'll probably do something out. But let's see where this vlog takes us. Alright guys, so for the finished product, I created 6 eggs with ham, pico de gallo, spinach, and then of course I have my cinnamon bagel. And I'm gonna eat this down. I pretty much eat this every single day. I don't do anything special. Sometimes I'll make like a breakfast burrito if I get like tired of this. But honestly, I don't really get tired of it. So I kind of just keep it to this stable breakfast. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this down. And then I'm probably gonna start editing. But also I got work later, so I'll be going to work for just a little bit. I work at a nursing home. My second job is a nursing home. I'm basically a server there. So yeah, I like it a lot. I like talking to them. They're really funny and they're really wise. So yeah, I'm gonna go to work, and then after that, I'll probably go to like a park or something because I really wanna test out this 4K footage. So right now I'm not shooting on 4K, I'm shooting 1080p, but later I will be shooting 4K just to kind of see what this is really capable of. And also to practice my cinematic shots, because I actually really want to get into cinematography. So yeah, I'm going to eat this down, and then I'm going to head over to work in about an hour or so. Before that, I'm probably going to watch some YouTube videos, some of my favorite YouTubers like Christian Guzman or Steve Cook or something like that, or even like people my age like Dylan McKenna, all of them. So, New Jersey boys. So, yep, going to put this down and eat it up. Okay, so I guess this is going to be kind of like my intro. I know I've made YouTube videos in the past, but I haven't really addressed like why I'm making them and like why, what my plans are for like the future, what my goals are, all that stuff. So, essentially, I made it a goal at the beginning of the summer to purchase a really good camera. I've been saying I wanted a camera for quite some time now, but I always just put it off, and which is a terrible idea. I do not recommend that, but I kept putting it off, didn't really make it a priority. So beginning of the summer, I was like, okay, well, I'm not studying, I don't have classes to take. Granted, I do work 2 jobs, but I have time, right? So I made it a goal to purchase a good camera, and actually I have written up right there, you can barely see it. It says Osmo Pocket, $350, because that's the sticker price for it. And I just remember writing that down, and I was like, okay, well, I'm going to achieve this, like, this summer. I have to, because, like, I'm not going to allow myself to go through a summer, and I set a goal, and I'm not going to achieve it. That's just stupid. So I finally got it yesterday, so super excited about it. Gonna film some sick content. It just goes to show you that, like, if you can, and I know this is like super, I'm not trying to make this corny or anything, I know it's like a small goal kind of, but like if you set a goal and you achieve it, like, it's like the coolest feeling ever. Like, not even kidding, it is the coolest feeling ever. Like, I worked for this camera. Like, all the money that I earned was through my 2 jobs. And I purchased the camera, and now here I am using it on a macro level scale. I think my biggest goal is to be a part of something bigger, like a team, Like, whether, I mean, of course, you've got like so many different sponsorships, like Alphalete, Gymshark, other sponsorships that may not be clothing brands. So, like, something like a nutritional company, like supplementation, like Ghost, BPN, BPI, like all these different kind of things. I just want to be a part of a team of like-minded people, and I really would love, I would love to collaborate with people. I think that'd be sick. Just kind of get like some different ideas flowing through, and I'd be able to film that, so it'd be a really cool opportunity. So that's something I'm definitely looking forward to in the future. But as for now, I just want to create the best content for you guys. I'm going to try to introduce some cinematography in it. I took it up as one of my goals to learn a little bit more about cinematography. I'm going to be watching a lot of YouTube videos, like intro videos. I might even like buy a course, honestly. Right now, I'm just editing with iMovie, which I know is not something that cinematographers are able to use, because it's not very like advanced at all. But I am thinking about looking into Final Cut Pro as well as Adobe Premiere. So that's where I stand right now. Really excited for what the future is holding. I don't know why my battery keeps on saying it's running out when it's not, but anyways, my phone, not my Osmo Pocket. If my Osmo Pocket did that, I would return that joint right away. However, I'm super excited. I know I said that like 50 times, but I really am, so. This isn't the best meal, but I got the Whopper and a spicy chicken sandwich from Burger King and medium fries. So this will be my very last meal of the night. Thought I'd just document it because some people are interested in what I'm eating. So I basically only had three meals today. The first meal being what I showed, the eggs this morning. And then I ate steak and shrimp, which you saw shortly ago, and then now I'm eating this. So normally I'll eat four meals a day, but today is a little bit light just because I had work and I didn't find enough time. I should have planned it a little bit better, so that was totally on me. So, yep, I'm going to finish it up with this, drink down the rest of this gallon because I drink 1 gallon a day, and I'm going to call it a night, probably watch some YouTube and fall asleep.